This is the Prepper. Look lively. The cameras up by the supermarket still need fixing. Time to earn your keep. Got it. Triangulating. It's inside the supermarket. Be careful. Use your radar. You have to ping areas manually if you want to know what's lurking in your blind spots. Thank you. It was rigged to the alarm. Get inside before every blighter from miles around comes running. Those poor coppers were probably responding to the supermarket's alarm, but they've got bigger problems now. Find a hammer. You're gonna need to rip the planks off some doors. While you're there, stock up. If it's not nailed down, loot it. find the box. Link the pad up to bring the cameras back online. Good. The CCTV cameras are back online. Every time you scan one of those junction boxes, I'll hack it and update your smart map. Take a look at your pad. Good. Now, find your way back to that shortcut you passed earlier and get your ass back to the safe house in one piece. Bloody punk's making enough noise to raise the dead. Get out of there! So you made it back. Now, you may have noticed a box in the main room with a raven symbol on it. Time to show you how it works. And not before time. There's a horde approaching. Check your radar. You can stash your weapons, ammo and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So drop whatever you want in it. It won't keep them out forever, but it will slow them down. That'll teach him. Not that they've much intelligence left, but they've got a hunter's instinct, like an animal. And that's how I think of them. Not your neighbour, your friend, your relatives. They're all dead, and those things wearing their faces are not human. Good work, but if you got through earlier, you'll have to finish them off. I've had an idea. I think it's time we got eyes on Buckingham Palace and took a look around. You might even be able to sneak inside if they're distracted, keeping the infected out.